Bobbit, I am back and I don't know why it's showing this. Give me a second. Sorry. Give me a second. Bye. And hello. Okay, there we go. I crashed Steam. Don't know why. I might have accidentally clicked that when I was clicking before this. Anyways, I just spent a little bit going through some mods and such, looking for the ones I want. So, yeah. Ah, it crashed again. Well, not fully crashed, but. Okay, my computer officially hates me now. That's just the game loading up. But what we're actually going to do today is create a new world. If it'll let me. Is it running or something? No. I don't know, let's go and try to do it from out here then. So, let's see here. City Skylines, open. There we go. Oh, fine. Wait, that's right. But on this like page or something, it showed like the Steam controller for some reason. So that's that kind of sort of led me to assume that it can be played with Steam controller. Okay, go away. Don't shoot, close. Move for firmware, yeah, well, I don't care. Okay, seriously, what is going on? Properties. Verify. Because this ain't working suddenly. Because the mods. God, please don't tell me because of the freaking mods. Don't let it be because of the mods, dang it. I don't want it to be because of the mods. It's taking a while, that's for sure. Something through here a little bit. No, come on then. Stop. Do you guys want to know what the weird thing is? I don't watch Jeopardy. I know that song by heart. I mean, like, I'm always humming that song, but I don't actually watch Jeopardy. My head. I'm like, at first I thought that that was elevator music for some reason. I don't know why. But now I know that that's Jeopardy music. I found that out a while ago, but. Oh yeah, Siege. Oh, so apparently the Siege update. Not too long ago. Do we do that, guys? Please don't fail me. Don't fail me. Play. And, like, actually. A. PLA, play. Go. What? Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god. open. Like, actually open. No. It doesn't want to. Is it because of all the mods I just added? Oh my god. What? Come on. Files. Subscribed items. Two of the only things I can think of. Okay, yeah. Actually, I did not add that many. I only added like three. Oh gosh. I guess that, well then, at least I don't have much to delete. Oh my god. Let's see here. Again, go to workshop. Subscribed items. Okay, fine, we'll go on unsubscribe for that, because it can't be a map, right? Oh my god. What is wrong with you? What the heck is wrong with you? Owner, after the world name. Let's see here. Where is... I would have thought that the thing would have been in here. What is it called? Yeah, City Skylines. Yeah, I'm not seeing any City Skylines in here. Nope, okay. Well then, Species, let's just go and search it up. City Skylines. There, jeez. Oh god, go away. Meanwhile though, I'm gonna go and try to delete that map and see what happens then. Unsubscribe from the map. Oh wait, also this. Now does it work? It does not, no. Oh my god, why? What has happened? Why you no work anymore? Properties, I guess. Browse local files. I could have just done that. And files. Alright, found it. Let's go and try to launch it from here then. No. Just no. Files. Cities. Data. Managed. Why? Now, where are my worlds? I don't know where my worlds are. Resourcing. Let's go and see if you. No, you've come up with nothing. Alright, yeah. Let's go ahead and try to delete that and see what happens, huh? Now we decide to work, huh? Play game. That's not playing the game. Play game. Nope. Fine, well, guess what, guys? We're gonna have to re-download it. Files, delete. There's not actually anything I could have done to avoid this, actually. Just saying that right now. Oh, God, it's gonna take an hour? Ah. know what? That does its thing. Let's go and play SimDF.io. Because why the heck not? Why the heck not? Because, well, that's going to take a couple hours. Oh, that is so annoying. Anyways. I think I'm actually going to go for the smash. No, I'm not going to go for the smasher. This time we have all the time we need. All of the time. So yeah. Well, we're gonna go and do two more, and then maybe two health, three gen, and then another thing. Come on, four other things actually. Yes, four other things. And then hopefully, then this time we can get up to hybrid. So yeah, so 4, 5, 6, 7. Although, you know what? I think I'm going to do like. Do like two levels maybe for the other two, but then like two levels for those, but and then go and work on leveling the rest, get the other two up, and then once those are like all leveled up, I will go ahead and we'll work on the other things some more. How far are you? Zero. Stop. That's what I thought. Oh, now it says 13 minutes. Nice. Well, that makes me happy at least. Please. Yes, so for like this thing, I think you want to have full regen and not full, but full reload and full bullet speed. So yeah, and we are lagging. I'm guessing that it's just from the download. This is why we are lagging mainly. So that lag is not going to do much for us though. The only thing it's going to do for us is negative. So yeah, so now it's just I'm bullet speed and bullet reload. And the reason why I'm doing bullet speed is, well, I kind of sort of want to hit somebody kind of hard when they can dodge everything without any speed upgrades. So, yeah. Let's come on now. Just keep on. There we go. So I need 4 and 7 all the way up. And then I'll go and start to work on the others. So, well, then, yeah, then. Hopefully, I have enough to do quite a good balance here. Quite a good balance indeed here. But I'm pretty darn sure that it will. Dang it, I just did the wrong one. Oh well. I did 6, not 7. Oh well, at least it was not body damage or something. 24 minutes, eh? Well, I guess that's not an hour, at least. It's still quite a bit of time. Quite a bit of time wasted is what it really is. Oh gosh, lots of purple triangles. I mean, lots of pink triangles. Lots of pink triangles. Man, the setup's like this again. It's not like the 4x4 to me. At least that before, like... seem to have this middle bit here. At least we seem to have conquered that. So yeah, that's nice. Let's just go ahead and try to grab those rather. Anyways, but now that it's time to upgrade number 5 and 6 is the bullet penetration and bullet damage. Now it's time to basically like just focus on those. So yeah. So wait, are we at level 28? Oh, that's not good, actually. Then that means that we don't have many more upgrade points. Yep, we were at level 20, now we're at level 29. One more level and we get up to level 30. Yeah, this here says, now it's 21 minutes. Yay. Okay, cool. Cool. But anyways, but pretty darn soon here, we will be getting that upgrade. Yep, there we go, destroyer. Kept on forgetting what this guy was actually called. I knew that he was called something, I just did not remember what, and whoa, we're lagging. But I'm guessing that this is just because of the internet, because most of the internet is being used by something else on my computer. So, yeah. Not very pleasant by any means, but oh well. Oh, freaking well. Let's go out and see if we can maybe, like, kill someone or something. Ah, well. But this here has full reload and full bullet speed. So, yeah. Look, there's a blue. There's some blue guys. Blue people, I guess. Go away! Ow. Those hurt quite a lot. Those hurt quite a lot indeed. Oh, I just realized that, well, the recording software I'm using also requires internet. So apparently the picture is horrible on this. Sorry, everybody. Wait, did the stream go down or something? Did it crash? No. Wait, actually, now it looks okay. Okay, I just reloaded my iPad and now the stream looks okay. So cool. Cool. How far are we in? A good bit, actually. So that is pleasantly surprising. Very pleasantly surprising. Now then, more bullet damage, of course. More bullet damage or more bullet penetration. But for the remainder of my levels, it's at least probably got to be one of those. Well, when I say that, I mean that's probably of what I want to go for. So, well, yeah. Curlio! Okay. This thing there, go away. Bye-bye. I said bye-bye, so go bye-bye. Bye-bye, I'm lagging. I'm lagging quite badly. I wonder how many of these things here that one bullet from this can actually penetrate. Ooh. Mine. I said mine. I want it to be mine. Mine. Damn. Oh well. Oh, how do you know that actually managed to penetrate? I mean, to hit one of those things. Oh, I did not even know I was attacking someone. Bye-bye. Hey, would anybody here like to die? Maybe? No? Yeah, I don't blame you. Uh-oh. You die. We're actually gonna go and go for another bullet damage. You die. I said you die. That's not dying very well. It's not. You guys wanna know something? You guys don't die very well. You know that? You guys don't die very well. Uh-oh. That took quite a bit of damage. Okay, well, just shoot, and hope you survive and get lots of levels. Boop. I said boop. Yeah, I got enough. How far in are we? 5 minutes. Wow, okay. Well, it's much, much better than the 1 hour original thing. Anyways. Come on, I can't even see the guy. Oh, he's probably one of those things. I forget what it's called anyways. Another bullet penetration, of course. Because, well, I want to do more and more and more and more damage. And kill things with one hit, because that's always nice. So, well, die. Die. Ooh, die. 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 Dang it, you stupid pink thing. Go. Why is my screen, so bad? I don't know. Now, don't get too close. Remember, don't get too close to the border. That is very, very bad. Anyways, let's just go down here and see what's going on. Oh, there's one of those guys over there. Okay, whatever. I hear some things. Here's some things we can do. Yeah. Another board. I am not. Oh, wait. I have 20,000? That's more than you needed before to get the thing. So yeah, I am on the leaderboard. Nice. Oh, come on. Just hit. Hit two. Dang it. You are useless. You are useless. Boom. Boom. Boom, 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 ba, ba, ba. Boop. Boop. Ah, oh, I didn't get it. Oh, wait, maybe I did. No, I don't think that I did. I think you get like 5,000 from those or something. I don't know. Okay.
Okie dokie.
Wait, actually, I only have one more level. Only have one more level here. Or, actually, one more point to spend. So, yeah. Ow. Die. 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 Oh, well.
You stupid purple triangle. You stupid pink triangles. I hate you.
Come on, my good. What is it with the blah blah blah? Hello. Okay. There we go. Hopefully we can go to this here soon. 4 minutes and 20 seconds, huh? Okay, fine. You know, but this here's laggy, but I'm just going to assume that is because of how bad the internet is. Okay, well, no, the internet's not bad at all, but... Well, there's like, lots of things on this one computer that's using it. Lots of things. Uh-oh. There's another destroyer. Or either that or it's a hybrid.
No!
Aw, he died.
No!
Anyways, I just need, like, what? Oh, wait, there's one. Ooh, I'm so close. Yes, Cyber! Now, more bullet penetration, please. Thank yous. Anyways, that's the max level, and I'm still on the leaderboard. Okay, cool. But not by much at all. Die! That's not dying very well. Blue, you don't die very well. Did you guys know that you guys don't die very well? Well, because you don't. Insulting! God. Oh, anyways, I don't actually remember when I got so damaged, but all that I know is that, well, I did. It's good enough for me.
Hello?
Okay. Problem is, I cannot just enwrap all of my enemies or slash victims in a sheath of death. Hello. Aww, I want to kill you. Come here, I just want to kill you. Anyways, but it seems that the thing is doing very badly. Hello, these are deadly. These are very deadly. Shoot. There we go. Unfortunately, you do not control these guys. Yeah, no, you don't control them, unfortunately. So that's a bit of a disappointment, honestly. It's like, if you have drones, you might as well be able to control them. Like, after all, they are drones. Or, like, an unmanned thing. I forget their exact definition. Excuse me? Let's try, but I can have an Izzy. I was gonna kill him quite yet, anyways. I said,
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Goodbye.
Oh, you gotta go.
Okay.
You gotta go so soon. You can't just stick around and, like, die.
You got 1 minute left, everybody. Wait, can I get it? Aww. Answer is no. No, I cannot.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Stop firing. Ooh, yes. No. Wait, did I get him? I don't know if I got him or not. Ooh, yes. 30,000, everybody. 30 freaking thousand. Awesome.
Die.
Okay, but now this thing here is really more of a, like, long range. No, definitely not a long range thing. Although, while it can be used for long range, it's more of a short range weapon, at least for me.
Hello. Eric.
Oh, God. Actually, ooh, I wonder if I can kill the boss guy. Ooh, can I please? No? Okay. Fine.
Bye-bye! I said bye-bye!
Oh, yes! Okay, everybody. Let's go ahead and try it out. Don't take advantage of AFKers! Okay. Well, anyways. That game is not too long to play. So, yeah, let's try to launch Cities Skylines, please? I swear, if you don't play, I will be so mad. What is going on? So download, apparently. What are they downloading? Yeah, just stuff, I guess. Maybe all the mods and such. Okay, play. Are you freak? Oh, God. Why? I'm going to go ahead and start a discussion about this. Why is this happening with so many of my games now? Suddenly. Sorry about that, but, well, it's annoying! Oh, God. Anyways, well, what should we do now? What should we do now? Besiege? Nah, spend time. KSP? Nah. Fine, we'll play some Planet Base, I guess. I must play some City Skylines today, and know what was happening does not count as playing. It counts as death to computer. Used to go soon. Actually, or no. No. Let's not play Planet Base. A different game. It's called Tear Tech. Wait, or... Ooh, even better. Alright, everybody, I will actually be right back. There's something I got. Okay, everybody, I am back, and Powder Toy. I discovered this in my Digital Concepts class, my Digital Concepts class, but my, whatever it's called, I'm determined to get this name right. It's called engineering. Finally, that's. Anyways, okay. Yeah, I did nothing. Yeah, let's just turn on my light real quick. Anyways, if you've ever seen like the game Powder Game for the iOS or anything like that, it's basically like that, but better. Much better. Anyways, let's just go and load things up because, well, I just started this recently and I. Yeah, what should we do? Time to do electronic. Yes, oh, wait, there's electricity. So, no. Go. Okay, thank you. Electricity. The reactor. Ooh. I want to blow stuff up. I've yet to blow up a reactor or anything. Even I've done a couple. And not, but none of them have reacted. None of them. So then, I am very, very sad. Anyways, okay. As per usual, but I'm not going to, explain how to do this or anything, because honestly, I don't really know myself. So yeah. Also, I really wish that there was a names. Anyways, but I really wish that there was sound, but there is not, unfortunately. So my voice is the only thing that you'll be hearing. So yeah, that's unfortunate. Anyways, what's it doing currently? He has 28 frames per second. Oh, that's no good. Oh, they were right. What are they? Plutonium gravity. But just doing that, just like. Oh, yeah. Okay. Water equalization. I do like the water equalization idea thing. Well, that is, if it's what I think it is, then yes, I need it. Come on. Oh, I don't really think that we need it for this one. Unfortunately. But, okay. Anyways. Have I seen this before? I have not, no. So I'll go and check that out next. So only 30 frames. Oh, what? Okay, well, that's interesting because on my mom's computer, got about 60 frames per second, but maybe that's just because of the background processes as well as I am streaming. A little bit. Because it looks really small. So let me try to fix that here real quick. No, not window capture. Game capture. That exists. Okay. Game capture. Cancel. Okay, game capture. Let's go and delete that. Okay, come on. I know that there's like a specific one I want. Video capture. Let's try that. No. I want you guys to see me. Let's see here then. Display capture. That's a bit unfortunate. Display zero. Cancel them. We can just go ahead and delete these off then. Goodbye. Hopefully you guys don't see me. But, oh well, sorry everybody, but it's gonna have to be small for you guys, but it's full screen for me. So yeah. It's a bit unfortunate. Okay, come on now. Just like, go. Oh, did it reload or something? Okay. Now that happens. I want this to happen, and then I want the self-destruct. So that sounds amazing, because I've never been able to do it myself. So, yeah. Open water gates. Yes, please open water gates. No? No, 1 second.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Okay, fine. Fine.
And you're talking about all the stuff.
No. Sorry about that. My mother just brought in some food. Anyways. I'm waiting for that self-destruct. It ended. There's no self-destruct. Self-destruct! Come to me! Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah. I am really happy now. Okay. Anyways, what should we do next? Well then, electric. Let's try that out. See what's here. Ooh, yay! Dr. Mario smoked. I kind of want to see what this is. So guys, but I do still have to eat those, so yeah, that's unfortunate. But sorry.
Whoops. I'm back. Sorry about that. But I tried to eat it all very quickly. It's destroying itself. That's interesting. Anyways. Ooh, elevator. I've not actually seen an elevator quite yet. But it seems like that it would be doable. I'm gonna need space. Ooh.
So then we'll have to do something like that. Yeah, I could also do this here. That's actually very cool. So I wonder though, special race particles top. Oh, boop. So then that does nothing then. Okay. That's unfortunate. Nothing that I've made a mess of it. And move on to the next one. Ooh, now this is what I'm talking about. At least more what I'm talking about. Okay, so then the sparks. On and off buttons. Oh, that's actually quite confusing indeed. Oh gosh. Ah. Okay. Anyway, what is this though? Spark Tuco. Powder. Oh, whoopsies. I forgot there's always pause. Go! Ooh, that makes me happy. Okay. Don't know where it's going. Press H. H. Okay, so that gets rid of that. Okay, cool. Anyways, ooh, that looks like, oh, that looks cool. Actually. Oh, I like that a lot. Gosh. Okay. Okay. What's that supposed to be doing now? I need like help along now or something. Spark it. Oh. That makes me very happy. So yes, that is what it's supposed to happen, but it did not. Oh, it turns it, the entire thing into molten. Liquids! How is that doing that? I don't know. Again, I don't got a lot of things about this. But one thing that I do get, though, is that it's very cool. Oh. That was interesting. Wait, it is going through. Okay. Not see it, but okay. Oh, wow. Oh, gosh. Oh, it's amazing. Oh, it's so amazing. Oh, it's so amazing. Oh, it's wonderful and lovely and all of the above. It's just really pretty. Although I really, really wish that it had some music or something to it. Really, really wish it had some music or something to it. That would make it even better. Oh, I love that. Looks like a heater thing. It's the sun! Run! Or not. Okay. Ooh, it's so pretty! Oh, it is just so pretty. I love it so much. Okay. Oh, now something's growing in here. Okay. Now then this here. Oh, so it makes it first and then it. Okay. My computer hates me. Next! Before my computer just dies. Next, before my computer just dies. Ooh. Press H. But ooh, I am happy. Game power on. Ooh. What can we test it against? Metal. Okay. Sparks. Ray. What does that do? Oh. Makes it able to destruct that. There's something that's like solid. I don't know what's solid in this anymore. Yes, this powder is solid. Okay, well, I guess of that pretty much. Oh, burns very slowly. Breakable building material. Well, that was easy for it to destroy. Shield. Yes. Okay. Now. Battery. It's a battery. Oh wait, I guess I didn't need metal along the back of it. Okay. There we go. Okay, cool. Spark. Ooh, I want to make it red for death. Red for death. Oh wait, can I make it two colors at once? Oh, yes. No, just become blue. Just become blue, please. Broke it. Ooh, rainbow. Oh, that makes me happy. Let's just turn on to blue. All functions off. Okay, so I really kind of sort of want to. Ooh, speed. Fast. Slow. Very slow. Normal, slow. Uh-oh. If I broke it, I might have broken it. Solids. Fine filter. Quartz. Titanium. Ooh, titanium. Yes. Ceramic. First off, it has to have some layer of ceramic to get through. And then, first it has a thin layer of gold and ceramic, then titanium, then a large layer of titanium to get through. So yes, that is what that is what's going to happen. Power on. Ooh, wait, what? I can make it wavy. Oh. A ray. Wow. Okay. Fire. What? Fire bomb. Oh, wow. Firebomb. Oh, I know what that stuff is. And it's, it's weird. Not really a firebomb, but okay. Anyway, let's draw an even bigger thing of that. Yes. Oh, wow. It is still corroding it? Oh, wow. First, I'm going to chip it out of that thing somehow, some way. Spark. Stop all functions. Oh gosh. Okay. We got some rebuilding to do. Tungsten. Very high melting point. So yes, that. And that, oh gosh, yes. I think I'm on the wrong thing, actually. Whoops. Brittle metal. It's brittle, but it has a very high melting point, apparently, so that's what we're using. So that's what I'm using. Glass. Breakable metal. Building material can melt and break under pressure. One sec, guys. I have to try this out really quickly. Oh, whoops. That's apparently too long for it. So, yes, there you go. Now, that's time to add in... One sec. Where is the vent? Vent. Apparently creates pressure. H. A. It said that it breaks under pressure. What pressure does it need to be at then? Let's see here. Okay, fine, let's go ahead. And we'll increase the air pressure here then. Oh yeah, that broke. So, yeah, it does break under pressure. Is this a break under pressure? Let's find out. Oh, well, yeah, I think that this stuff here does break under pressure. So, pressure's still increasing. Pressure's still increasing. I could just do this all day, really. That makes it very hot, though. Yeah, it's very hot. I unclicked, and that's what happened. Oh, God. It's just... Oh, God. Okay, then. Anyways, back to this. Okay, so, I'm going to turn back on the main power. Is it going to just destroy it? Nope. Okay, cool. Although it destroyed that. No, don't put... No, tungsten does nothing. What does that do? Oh, well, that's cool. Oh, that is very cool, actually. So then, okay, then. But now though, I want it you to go... I'm going at a slow rate. So, yeah, okay. It's beam. Oh, neutron beam? Ooh. Okay, well, that... Now, that just goes through everything. A photon beam. Isn't that, like, this stuff from, like, Star Trek? Well, I guess we'll find out. If it is from Star Trek, well, then it's weak. It's honestly quite weak if it's from Star Trek. Wait, did I click the wrong thing? Hope I did. So that's apparently a photon beam. Those are photons. Okay, fine then. Proton beam. Protons just go straight through everything. Fine, well then. Electricity beam. Ooh. Nice. What beam was it originally? Was that the original beam? Yeah, I think that was the original beam. Okay, cool. I'll turn it up to... I'll turn it down to freezing cold. Yeah. Freezing cold? No. Fine, how do you like it hot? Well, do you like it hot? Oh, gosh. Cold. Oh my god. Oh, it does not know what to do. Let's see here. That was titanium. Let's go and make more titanium there. Titanium, but now, even big. Oh, wait, that was not titanium. Well, now it is. Ceramic, gold, quartz. Now you're freezing. Oh, that is pretty. I love it. Apparently, what did it say that it does? What does it say that it does? it. What's that? Oh, okay. Conducts, but become brittle, but becomes brittle at lower temperatures. Okay. Hey, what's going on? Do you like that instead? No, do you like that? I think I broke something. Definitely think I broke something. Fixed? I think it's fixed. Okay. Now it's really a cold beam. No, it's not fixed. Let's just go and reset it then. Let's see here. Solids. First off, large quartz. Very large quartz. Yes, okay, then very large titanium. Yes, okay, then that will be it for now. Shall be it for now. Okay, sparks. Anyways, I want you to go slow. Slow. Now, main power on. Now. Oh wait, is that what slow does? Normal. I used to have some previous problems just because it was on that then. Okay. That's weird. Okay, anyways, there we go. Now that's on a very cold color apparently. Oh, but, yeah. Array. Okay, let's see here. What can we do? Let's see, it's fast. Okay, array on. Fire. Instructions doing nothing. Fire bomb. Is that working? No clue. Well, let's go ahead and turn up the heat, shall we? There we go now. Oh yeah, now it's turning into liquid. Let's just go and like have a somewhat moderate heat. Can I make this like a big beam? No? Okay. Fine. One second.
Did you read your time?
Yeah.
Your time was up at 6, or is up at 6:15. I'll give you until 6:45.
Thank you.
And then you need to be off.
Thank you. Sorry about that, but I just got until like... Ooh. So I'm trying to spark it then. Spark. It's not doing anything. Wait, what? It's activated electronics. Yeah, it does. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh yeah, it's broken. Might have broken it a bit. Okay. Fire bomb. Fire store. So let's just go and go to like this temperature. Come on now. Stop it. Cold. Fine. There. Happy with that then? Happy with this? Hope you are. Because that's what you're gonna get. That's what the titanium's gonna get. Oh wow, it's just like etching away into it. What if I were to go and click that and then click on? So then on, waiting. Oh wow. Now it's just eating through it. Oh my gosh. And it's through. Oh, ouch. Oh my gosh. Gold do the answer stuff. Nothing. Okay. What about ceramic? Let's go and try lots of ceramic. Yes. Then lots of gold. Then CO2. Oh, okay, fine. Let's Someone tries to CO2 up front. Wow, okay. Anyways, wait, does this create pressure? Yeah, it creates a little bit of pressure, anyways. Anyways, next. We've had too much fun on that. You left. Okay, so anyways, next up. Wait, that's right. Escape. This here has some other things. Yeah, cool. So, electronic spark. Yes, it will melt tungsten. Best in nothing display. Okay. On. What's this? Metal. That stuff. Gold. Titanium. Brittle something. Tungsten. Yeah, okay, cool. Wait, but one second. Let's see here. Air. Oh, yep, that's what I thought would happen. Anyways. Oh wow, that pressure's increasing really fast. Titanium can handle it though. Titanium can handle it. What's the next thing? Apparently the other thing's stuck on the bottom. It's a shame. But while I'm breaking the laser, I'm creating immense pressure. When I say immense, I mean immense pressure. Go and create the pressure like crazy. Yeah, let's see how much it can handle. It can handle a lot. But did I? Oh wait, no. 256 is a maximum pressure that you can go to with this. Oh jeez. Okay then. Jeez. Oh. Should not be able to handle that amount of pressure. Jeez. You are a wizard. Let's go back. Open. Oh wait. This is. Wait, no, go back. That's right. It's like multiple lasers leading to multiple thing. All right, multiple. Trippy water. Let's see what this is. Oh, whoa. Okay, it's laggy. On vlog display. Press 7. Oh my god. Ah. Oh my gosh, okay. Anyways, let's see what this spark means. 3, 2, 1, go! Important heat simulation on. Water equalization test on. Newtonian gravity off. Okay, well then. Simulation on. Newtonian gravity off. Ambient heat off. Basically, all those things that I already have on. Okay, cool. It's on. Here we go. Go. Just click go. Oh, yes, I do. Oh, that's cool. Presents spark base 2. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, wow. Okay, that's cool. Kind of wish I knew how to zoom in or something. I'm pretty darn sure that you can, but I just don't know how. So, yeah. Anyways, Power toy. Power. Stage 1. Okay. This is stage 1, everybody. Cool. Oh, okay, and so then you can watch this, and once this is done, it lets that, or it then goes down there. Okay, cool. Can't remember what flag that is, though. Is it a flag? I don't know. I'm just mesmerized with this. My little toy, fearless man. Stage 2. Ooh, lasers. The lasers are beautiful. Yay. K. Okay, apparently I melted something.
Cool.
Okay. Once this fills up, it'll go over the edge, I think. Yeah, okay, well, that good enough. I'm better. Apparently, this here's like. It's because of the water equalization. What does the water equalization do? I don't know. Anyways, stage 3. Okay. For a second, I thought that it was broken. Nope. So, yeah. I don't even know this one. Okay, that's a bit. Okay. This final stage. Oh wow, I am confused by this. There's just a lot of little like light displays and stuff. I like it. The end. Okay, cool. Useful composition, realistic nuclear reactors. Oh, that's right. I was done here. This space power plant reactor. What's this? Oh, I've not seen that one yet. Cool, cool, cool. The powder toy. Oh, wow. Okay, then. Space power plant. Oh, okay. Cool. Anyways, let's go and play this. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. No, I there. Anyways, so then. Spark. Water off. Does it actually make it stop? Set it off. Dang it. I'm only going at 13 frames per second. Oh, that's not good. Let's go and turn off. Plutonium gravity. Oh yeah, that speeds me up quite a bit. Yeah, yay. Okay, fine, then on then. I'm gonna turn all these off and hope that something works here. Oh yeah, that closed. Oh wait, that was supposed to do that. Dang it. Fine, turn it all on. Oh, city generators. What does this do? What does this do? I don't know. Okay. Isn't that just something? Let the water through. Yeah. Let it flood! Let it flood! God. Anyways, okay, well that's that. Water to cookie. Oh, that's right. I keep on forgetting. See, first of all, let's just go and try out this thing here real quick. Controls. 1, fuel rods. 2, transfer reactor heat. 3, water vaporizer. 4, steam turbine. Power. 5, power. 6, moderate temperature. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to do that last one. Ooh, I like this. Yeah, I like this. Okay, anyways. Fuel rods, let's go in. Turn them on. Yeah, cool. Okay, and transfer reactor heat. Ooh, I like this little display. Shows you what's going on. Or what each one does. Is this safe? I don't know. Anyways, water to vaporizer. Okay. Water to vaporizer. Was this a vaporizer? Apparently. Okay. Steam power turbine. Where's that? Was that in there? I don't know. Is that in? So that's a nuclear thing. So that's off, I guess. 5 power. 6 moderate temperature. We're not going to do that. We're not going to do the classroom. Maybe we'll. We will, so it's not going to happen. It's almost. What does this place here have? It has all of them. Okay, we are still getting a decent frame rate. Not decent, but oh well. Electricity? Do I need to turn this on or something? Might need to turn that on. What does this do? Okay, I just going to turn on number 6 anyways. Okay then. Can I tell that's electricity going out of what? Gonna think it drugs that up somehow. Anyways, fuels. Oh, I was supposed to do something we're getting. Whoops. Anyways. I'm just going to turn off the moderate temperature a bit. Transfer reactor heat. About new. Kind of sort of just want things here to explode. Well, yeah, because that's just me. It's just me. Okay. I really just like kind of just like want things to explode, really. So, have you seen you heating up or anything? Not really, no. Not really. Okay. Well then. Moderator temperature. How does one blow this up? Well, yeah. Well, let's just go ahead and add a whole bunch of air to it. Because, well, yeah. Let's see what this does. Pressure building. Pressure building. Might want to actually do that in the scene. When I say this. That's the cooling tower. That's not what I wanted. But maybe I should actually do this in this. Right here then. Oh, well, I might have just deleted some stuff already. Yeah, okay. It's 10 and counting. Not really. Fine, well, I'm just going to increase the pressure in here then, I guess. Come on. Really? Fine, we'll just go and increase the pressure more here. I hope that stuff happens. Okay. Obviously this thing here is not blowing up anytime soon, unfortunately. So, now let's just go and increase this pressure. It's maxed. That's a shame. Wouldn't also be a shame if this were to hopefully blow off the top. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. That's a bit more of what I wanted, I guess. Anyways, just keep on increasing that pressure. Keep on increasing that pressure. Oh, jeez. It's awfully pressurized, dang it. I'm gonna break these. Wait, that's right, what's that thing? Whatever. I was thinking of the UMP, but never mind. Anyways, let's go to the next one. Which is where? Wait, wasn't there something here? Yes, there's a nuclear missile thing. Does this thing here have a thing? These cooling towers of an operational nuclear power plant are 3 warheads ready for launch. Totally destructible. Enjoy! Okay, I will. I think I will enjoy. Oh,
Anyways, why thank you, Starforge. Why thank you.
Anyways, let's see here. Where does one put in the electricity to actually start these things up here? Well, actually, well, already stuff is starting to blow itself up over here. So, yeah. Okay, anyways, let's just see here. There. How does one start this? Does one start it, like, up here or something? Here. No, don't think so. Fine. Here. Here. Oh, wait. There. There? It's gotta be there, right? No? Oh, wait, wait. Here? 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 Really? Aww. Oh, wait. Oh, that's it? That's how to do it? Is that how to launch them? Is this how to launch them? That's how to burn stuff, I guess. Okay. But I guess what this needs. This needs a job of, well, increase the pressure in something until everything else starts to blow up. Well, I guess not blow up, unfortunately, but start to, well, get interesting, I guess. Oh, wow. Okay. That's what I consider interesting. You know what? Let's go ahead and turn these off. These here, I think, light me up. Oh, yeah, that's lots more FPS. That makes me happy. Okay. Let's go ahead and, well, make this combust. But then keep on increasing the pressure in there. Or not. Oh, so pretty. So pretty. Although, it's also quite letting in as well. Oh, let's go ahead and, well, increase this pressure. Oh, yes. Let's also go and increase this pressure right in here. Oh, I am happy. I am a happy boy. I am a happy boy indeed. Come on now. Can I increase this pressure? I does not look happy yet. Oh, I am a happy boy right now. Let's go and increase this pressure. I am such a happy boy right now. You don't even know. Oh god. Now that's what happens when there's a little bit of a nuke. Let's actually go ahead and well do this here. Oh, whoopsies. Oh yes, go and start up the explosion stuff from there. No, actually, but how to turn that off? Okay. No. Cancel. Continue. Cancel. Escape. There we go. H. H. That's not really what I want. O. How do I turn off that, like, layer ambient on and off? Gravity. Draw decorations. Oh, wow. Draw gravity field. Sand effect. Oh, that is okay. Ambient heat. Console. How do I like things? Decoration tools. That's not really what I want. But oh, he's so pretty. She's so pretty. Not, I have a better idea. Heat. Oh, this stuff here is a plutonium. Okay, well, let's see what happens when you decide to heat up plutonium, shall we? Yeah, let's just go and see what happens when you decide that you want to heat up plutonium for some reason. Let's go and see what happens. Rising fast. Rising real fast. Still normal. Still normal. Still looks normal. Still looks normal indeed. I think I'll have that one light up in the like upper left hand corner or something. It's still blinking. what the max temperature is. I don't know, but heating up plutonium does nothing. Nothing, I say. Nothing. I'm just gonna heat up more of it then. Oh, don't heat up all of that. Just heat up all of this stuff. What is he gonna do? It's starting to heat up the outside, anyways. And I hope it is. Come on, I just keep on heating it up. Now look at that Celsius rising. Look at it rising. Look at that temperature rising. So I. 8. Yes! Velocity display. Oh. Heat gradient display. Gradient display. Okay, nothing display. Yes, that's what I want. Yes, but now the stuff outside is starting to heat up. Let's just go and make this heat up a little bit quicker. Oh wow, yeah, it's really rising fast. Really rising fast inside the plutonium chamber. But seriously though, I wonder what heated plutonium actually does. But as you can see though, everything else here is starting to really heat up as well. Oh, the missile is coming apart. So I was coming apart. Wow. Look at all that heat, though. So let's go and heat up even more of it. Yes. Yes. Burn. Oh my gosh. I think that the head of the warhead just exploded. It was a small explosion, though. You know, heated plutonium does nothing. Look at the plutonium, it's like... I'm just chilling. Oh my gosh, heated plutonium does nothing. While everything else, however, increases and does bad things. Bad things happen. 1,000 Celsius now. Now everything around the plutonium chamber is starting to melt, but the plutonium's perfectly fine. Now the plutonium's leaking out. But now that's heated plutonium, though. That's like 1,000-degree plutonium. Oh my god. Let's go and heat up this rock a bit. Like a lot. Let's go and heat up this rock, like, a lot. Very fast. Heat it up. Oh, wow. It's really melting everything now. It is really melting everything now. I think that this rock is becoming liquid. Oh, yes. It's beautiful. Okay, there's like this like gnat in my face. It's really annoying. Now, two of the warheads are gone. Plutonium, I don't know what's happening to the plutonium. Everything else is heating up. Stuff's happening. Now let's actually go and like increase it the most, like as much as we can. Look at that cooling tower. Hey, cooling tower, you cooling anymore? Yeah, I didn't think so. Let's just want to like keep on expanding this circle here while holding the mouse button to keep on increasing the temperature of everything. Oh my god, my computer is dying. My computer is dying. Okay, next, before my computer actually dies. Electric counter, next generation nuclear power plant. Yeah, now, go away. Electric energy sensor, strange elements, next generation what? Next generation laser. Fine, let's go and see it, I guess. Maybe we'll go to the urban city. Okay, now though, we need stuff here. But wait, let's see here. First, before we do that, let's actually go on. Go to solids. Nice! Hydrogen ice. Ceramics. Just go ahead and like, do this a couple things here. Just first ceramic, then gold, then quartz, then titanium. Oh. Oh, oops. Anyways, Right, anyways, and then where's the last thing? It's what was it called again? Plant drinks water and grows. Breakable metal. Let's see. Well, I forget what it was called. It was like tungsten. That's it, tungsten. Tungsten. This thing's temperature looking like not too bad. Actually, pressure is increasing. Okay, that's a bit odd, but okay. Anyways, now though, I want you sparks. Laser on. Neutrino function. Neutrinos sort of go through it, but not really. I'm just going to turn off the neutrino function. And just have the pure laser. Okay, that first the quartz, or no, first the ceramic, now the gold, and then the quartz. And then the electrified titanium, and then the tungsten. Don't know why I put tungsten last, because I think that does... Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. Okay, but it's having quite a hard time indeed getting through quartz. I think we should just put quartz wherever we... wherever we have, like, wherever we are in danger of a laser, just put quartz. Don't put tungsten or anything, put quartz. Because quartz is good against it. Even better shields. Crap. What does this do? Creates beam of particles set by its C-type with the range set by temperature. What is C-type? I don't know. Y-world wires. Oh, wow. Stuff's melting. It's finally gotten through the quartz. Now it's trying to go through the electrified titanium. Y-world wires conduct based on a set of geo-like rules. Ray emitter. Right when they collide. Right emitter? Wait, do I just have to spark this? Oh wait, metal. Well, that's done that. Fine one. Metal, spark. Is it spark? Spark, oh, yeah, that's odd. That's odd. Oh wow, that's weird. Anyways, okay, well, next. We do a next generation thing. Some machines, working coal plant. Moving drill, what's that? Moving drill. Control R while pressing to rotate. Oh, that's cool, that makes it move. Apparently this here's a drill. Let's see how it does. Let's go ahead and see how it does. Yeah, that's pretty effective. It's pretty darn effective. Let's go ahead and see here. Where is the... Wait, actually, first off, EMPs. First off, we need EMPs here. Metal. Yes, sparks. Oh, yeah, that worked. Oh, wow. Okay, wow. That makes me really happy. Makes me really quite happy. Anyways, what next? Next generation power plant? Sure, why not? Let's hope that I can actually destroy this one by increasing the heat core temperature. Okay, that's interesting. Let's just see here. Electronics spark on. Now the nuclear power plant is on. It's new fuel, hot water for city. Well, that's a neat idea, actually. Okay, so, turbine hall. Oh,
Collodion.
Let's see here. There's moving 800. What is this? Oh, is this the emergency cooling system? Yes, what is that stuff? It's glow. Well, that's interesting. Okay. Insulator. Anyways, yep. Okay, cool. What is this stuff though? It is iron. What is this? Uranium. Oh, okay. Is that uranium being depleted or something? Not much. But I really, 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 really kind of want to, stuff. Saw ice. What is that? I don't know. It's turbine hull. Turbine hull! Ice. Yes, then. But it isn't getting through it, and then it goes back down here. Ouch. What is this? No, it's not quartz. It's PQR2. What is it? Oh, wait. Oh, just one. And some conducts. Oh, okay. Oh, that's true. Transmitter. Some wire. Test the coil. And sparked. Ooh. Ah, that makes me really happy. Wait, but then there's the side of the... It's the size of the Tesla coil. Determine the size of the... A spark. Let's find out here real quick. Oh, whoopsies. Yes! Yes, it does! Oh, I like that, but I unfortunately just ruined this. So let's just go and like spark it again here. Boop! Anyways, okay, let's just see here now. So, kind of what I wanted to create more heat in here. So first off, we'll go and start with this here. Just to go and like get this started. Yes. Okay, cool. Now it's started up again. Now I just need to go and we'll just like, now we just need to heat this all up in here. Yeah, is this uranium? Is this stuff uranium? So I keep like deuterium, uranium and stuff. So then, temperature is what? What is this? Temperature. That's still pretty darn low. Okay, let's just go and increase the temperature of all of this here. So it keeps it cool then. Why is water in here? I don't know. Is this stuff you're writing? It's like low. What is this stuff? We don't know. Okay then. Core temperature. How does it detect how hot it is? It's like low uranium, so there is uranium in here. Okay, well, let's just go and we'll, like, heat up the uranium. Okay, wow. Yep, nothing has decided to kick in. Nothing has decided to kick in. Wait, now there's the cooling system. The emergency cooling system. Oh, it works at about 1,400 degrees. Is there some uranium in here? There's titanium. Yeah, there's still uranium in here. Oh, what is that? It is... Oh, no, guys. It's time for me to get off. Anyways, let's just go ahead and we'll heat this up. All of the ways. Just really quickly heat it all up. Really quickly here. Come on, heat up! Heat up! Heat up! So I want to see that, that thing. Apparently, then it no longer reads as this thing here. Functioning. Yeah, okay. Just going well, like, quickly, just like heat this all the way up. So, yeah. Hopefully, then the core temperature starts to rise and rise and rise to 400 degrees. not even showing a blip. Oh, wait, there we go. Now there's a blip. There's a blip, alright. Uh-oh, stuff's collapsing again. Whoops. Why not? I just want, like, lots of heat in here. Of course, it's not making it naturally, but oh well. Why are you doing that? Come on now, just rise in temperature. Rise in temperature. And very quickly too, please. Nothing? -800 degrees. Now the cooling system should be kicking in, but it's not. And then let's just go and keep on increasing it until something does happen. Is that not what we're, what's supposed to happen? Let's go ahead and we'll heat this up then, I guess. Yeah. Okay, cool. Now, once this here reaches about 400 degrees, no, 800 degrees, well, then it should, like, turn on the regular cooling system. Not that it'll be useful anymore, it's now the whole system. Let's just go and reload it one last time here. And we'll go ahead and heat this up. Heat it up. So I kind of sort of want to see what that emergency cooling system is. So, well, yeah. Heat her up. Heat her up. There we go. There we go. I just have to wait for this here to reach 800 and then for it to reach 1,000. Oh wait, it's not even on yet. That's probably what's been going wrong or something. Yeah, let's go and turn it on. Spark. Spark that. Okay, now let's go back down to heat. Don't really want it to be cooling off. Yeah, so now though, it's on. Now, the system here is on. So let's just go in well, heat this up. Let's use low stuff. But yeah. Okay then. That's not the core apparently. Fine, is this the core then? One second.
Maybe what time is it?
Oh. Okay. Okay. Sorry about that. Maybe that's it. Yeah, no. But I gotta get off here pretty soon. First, so I want to go and raise the core temperature. But is the core temperature determined by the water temperature, I wonder? Is the core temperature determined by this? Is this what the core temperature is determined by? I don't know. Let's just go on, let's just keep on heating this up anyways then. Yeah. Slowly it's just cooling off. That stuff just not actually cool off. Okay, cool. Fine, let's go and put it like down here, I guess. Come on, you. Heat up. Where do you heat up? Is this where you heat up? This better be where you heat up, because I'm heating you up here. Come on, where is the core temperature then? What does it consider to be the core temperature? What is the core temperature? Come on! What is the core temperature? Oh wait, it's not on. Well, whoops. Oh, on. There we go. Now it's on. So, yeah. Now are you recording the core temperature? Oh, whoops. Whoopsie daisies. Now there's electricity going everywhere. Uh-oh. Anyways, just go and heat things up here. I mean, like, really heat things up here. Come on now. What do you consider the core temperature? Where is the core on this thing? Oh, wait. No, that's a little bit of heat, I guess. Is the core up here? Seriously, what do you consider the core? What's this? Well, it's going to heat up this. Well, now that's heating up. The core is, the actual core is heating up. But yet it's refused to do anything now. Do you want, let's go and add in like more uranium and stuff. Yeah. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh my god, seriously. Should you just like let it do its own thing? Because I don't know what I'm doing. But no, I don't have the time to let it do its own thing. But yeah. It's going to heat up the core, I guess, then. Well, at least of what I think is the core. You know, so you're on. Yes, yes, cool, cool. Okay. Now let's go and heat up the iron. Yeah, let's go and heat up the iron a bit. Or, well, whatever this stuff is. Okay, well, you are on. When do these things go? I don't know, but anyways, guys, that's gonna do it for me for today. Sorry that this time it was short, but yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys have a good day or night or whatever time it is for you. Anyways, bye bye. This has been Rissar Bob. See you next time.